Welcome to the Miami International Autodrome, home of the Miami Grand Prix. This exciting track circumnavigates the Hard Rock Stadium, home to the National Football League outfit, the Miami Dolphins. A lap of the Miami Grand Prix features 3.36 miles of track around the Hard Rock Stadium, and 19 corners make up the Miami International Autodrome, which will challenge the drivers in a tight wheel-to-wheel race. pulling out all the stops today. What a great win.
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves. Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.